Yeah, it's already technically up, so like, I'm live streaming it on my Twitch and on Evo Network, so the second the stream goes offline, it's already there. Yeah. I can walk you through it later, but for the most part, you just go to the website, and then you can either stream record, or you can physically clip it. YouTube and Twitch both have like a little editor within their website. Yeah, so that way, like, the quality doesn't just fall, like, go down.
Alright, let's get it!
Yeah.
Kenny Lee's on the left!